Open it. Okay, Cuphead, put it on.
Ugh, yuck, it stinks!
You heard Quadratus. It's the only thing that'll stop the devil from taking your soul.
All right, I'll put it on. Oh, I guess it is nice and toasty.
Yeah. I'm here for the soul. Let's make it snappy. Ouch!
Hey, it wiped!
You're wearing an impenetrable, invisible sweater! But how?
Mugman made it for me. It works on account of our brotherly love.
Of course it does.
Now, if you'll excuse us, we'll be on our way home. The devil!
Cuphead, you're wearing the sweater, remember?
Oh, right.
Yeah, about that. Why don't you just save us both some time and just take it off?
Fat chance!
Oh! Take it off and I'll give you $10.
Oh, boy, $10!
No, Cuphead, your soul's worth more than $10.
Hey, you're right! Make it 20.
You keep it, that sweater on. Now let's go home.
Hurry! Step right up! See the teapot tentacle lady! Encounter the bearded flamingo! Gawk at the really big squirrel!
Ah! Big squirrel!
We gotta say how big it is.
Right this way, gentlemen!
Wait, Cuphead. It says no sweaters allowed.
Oh, well, off it goes.
Hold it! Something's fishy about this, and I don't like the look of that Connie. Come on, let's scram. Something smells delicious.
Oh, boy! Free hot dogs!
Hold on, Cuphead. Look. One bite of this free hot dog may unleash a plague of sweater-eating demon moths. Something weird is going on. Come on.
I know I said wear a sweater, but take it off, and that's much better.
You're the boss.
Hey, Quadratus doesn't have horns. That's the devil in disguise. He's been trying to get your sweater off this whole time. Let's go. Look, we're almost out of the woods.
No, you're not. Now take off that sweater!
It's not happening, devil. Just give up already.
Yeah! You should try transforming into someone who doesn't fail all the time. Whew, so hot.
Oh!
I'm cooking in here. I gotta take this thing off.
No! Keep it on!
I can't take it.
When in doubt, young man of mug.
Give your brother one last hug!
Hey, what are you doing?
Those cops. Well, I got him. Old Scratch did it again. Where's that cake?
Where is the soul that has been retrieved?
I put it in the soul vault with the others.
You mean you didn't register it? We have a tracking system in place. Every soul must be officially accounted.
Oops! I guess the auditor will have to do a full recount.
I'm the auditor.
Oh, that's right. Well, don't let us keep you. Bye. Who still needs cake, huh?
Finally, I can get a good night's rest. Nothing is better than you making me a sweater.
I'd make a sweater for no other than my dearest, sweet, sweet brother.